What is up, fellow adventure hunters? As always, it's your boy Az and your girl Molly.
Hello.
And today we are at a former racetrack. I'm actually not kidding.
Been fixing cars at the Bent Street Shell. Oil and grease and hotter than hell. In a shit out bag, I got an old HK. I'm gonna get it back on the road someday. She got flat top pistons and a lumpy cam. A 327 and a tunnel ram.
And we adventure one with us today, which is obviously my ute. So we're going to drive around here and have a little fun. Very few people actually know that this used to be a racetrack too. So, yeah, we are going to have a little fun here in a minute. And,
raise them up to the sky. If you try to throw down, get a little country thing to take it way on out. Park your truck in the line. If you're looking for a buzz and the girls in love and the boys in the blue. Collars, holler. Doubled up, rocking two flags. Yee, old glory strapped to the top of the head rack, blowing in the night. Tin can full of kerosene, poured out on a pile of trees. Step back, struck a match, and watch that Friday night. Country fade and take it way on out. Park your truck in the line. If you're looking for a buzz and the girls in love and the boys in the blue collars, holler.
Ha ha.